Too many police officers are killed in the line of duty in South Africa. This, as the police service is facing crippling staff shortages. In times of crisis, government is quick with promises of resolving these problems, but police officers remain under-resourced as violent crime continues to plague the country. On National Police Day, the PSA stands ready to protect and promote the rights and interests of this group of public servants who has the protection of society at heart.